Holy Bible, Joshua, chapter 4, verse 14. That day the Lord made Joshua great in the eyes of all Israel, and all the days of his life they went in fear of him, as they had gone in fear of Moses.